Is that an e-wallet? Hello, mummies, friends, and family. Getting a little hot. Dumelang. It is my birthday today. It's the 19th of December, 2020, and I am turning a particular age. Damn, I'm growing. Yo. Hey, batong, motho wa gola. Hey, ke godile. Hey, nkhulile, nkhulile manje. Manje senkhulile. Senkhule. Like I'm grown. Ke godile. I just arrived here. I'm gonna have breakfast with my mom. I'm a little late. It's 10:13. Yeah. We're supposed to meet at 9:30, but TMI, my tummy was running. I don't know. I was nervous for my birthday. I just woke up feeling so nervous. When I had to leave the house at about 10 past 9, all of a sudden my tummy started turning and tossing. But I'm out now. I feel really good. I feel kind of happy. I think I also started with a really nice soundtrack playlist. I was playing some really nice gospel, the songs that I actually love and that are meaningful to me. And I'm feeling extremely grateful. My kids are not here, but I will be getting Amu when I leave here. Plans for today, not much plans. Honestly, I wanted to party. I literally wanted to party till the AMs of the morning. I thought I was gonna have a quiet day preparing for Kaboma 6, leave the house to go and party and come back home at 5 a.m. But obviously, COVID, I can't really do that. But I think I'll have a decent enough day. I really didn't plan today at all until yesterday. My cousin was really trying to like hype me up the whole week for my birthday, actually since that the other week. So pretty much I'm having breakfast with my mom. After that I'm gonna go to their house. Hopefully, I don't know if my mom's gonna come with my dad. So if she doesn't come with my dad, then I'm gonna go to the house to see my dad. But if she comes with my dad, then I'm not gonna go to the house. And then after that I'm gonna go get Amo from my cousin. I think I'm gonna get my cousin as well. We're all gonna go together. And then my grandmother said she wants to see me on my birthday. I have to see her too. She is the beginning of me. So I'm gonna go see my grandmother. That's my mom's mom. Quickly. And then I'm gonna go get my friend MK. And then so it will be me, MK, my cousin, and Amu. Then we're gonna drive to my sister's place. And my sister said her pool is clean, so we're gonna just relax at her place for the rest of the day, and I'll sleep over there. Music, you know, braai. We'll just have that kind of chill situation at her place. You know, I thought I wouldn't vlog today as well because I didn't really plan today. I wasn't really excited for my birthday. I didn't have a birthday outfit. I just, you know, was not feeling it at all. But I thought, you know what? Last year, what were you doing? I couldn't remember what I was doing. I had to really dig deep and really try to remember what I was doing on my birthday last year. And I remembered, shucks, last year on your birthday, you were in the middle of your grandmother's funeral, my dad's mom. Actually, on the day of my birthday, that morning, I went to the salon to go dye my hair ash blonde. I went to go and do that, and I did my lashes. And then after that, I literally, while I was at the salon, my dad called me, and I was tasked with going to buy my grandmother's send-off outfit, so her funeral outfit. And that's literally what I did on my birthday last year. I went to go get her outfit. I spent a long time at the mall trying to figure out what to get her. I got it, and then I went to her house where there was the rest of our family, and I spent my day literally making tea and serving people juices and little gugu zalifu. So I was like, no babes, this year, do you know, try nyana. Eh, yaki pandemic mara lika nyana. So I put on a face nyana, even put on lashes, which I really do, but I was like, yee, birthday yam. So yeah, there isn't much to expect from today for this vlog. It's really just for me, so that next year when I try and remember what I did for my birthday the year before, I have it recorded and I'll see it. I am accepting cash sends and e-wallets. When by the time you see this, but a happy belated birthday, e-wallet won't hurt. I'm old years old.
So, I'd like to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed the day, the evening. Actually, enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you, my princess. Kikupa modimo ampolukele wena. Ohole, olikane lina, ebile omfite. I'm wishing you wealth. I'm wishing you happiness. I'm wishing you good life. Happy, happiest birthday to you.
Thank you, Mama. Birthday here. I think I was turning one. I was. Here's baby Pussy. I'm here. I'm this little girl in this green top, and that's my sister. Oh, that's my cousin Kitty. I'm carrying my little brother Lifa, the one who just gave me the cash money. That's me. Where else am I? Let me see. I think that's all. Oh, yeah, this side. There she is. There's my mom, my sister, and I. Where else? There I am again. Obviously. With my mom and my sister, when it was just the two of us.
Hi, Pussy.
Sure.
Wherever you are, I wish you a happy birthday. Enjoy yourself, enjoy your day, take care of yourself. You're growing.
Very old.
Older? Yeah, it's one step ahead from last year.
Mm-hmm.
So you take care of that step. Itlokomele ngwanaka, love yourself.
Thank you, Papa.
Be smart. Sure.
Okay, Nori.
Thank you, happy birthday.
Thank you, brother.
Shab shab.
Nice message, Nyala.
How long last time I lost a breakfast like this year? Are you alright? Yo. Aksoji, but I'm making something.
It's almost 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
How soji?
Yo, we're in the joint, Mara. Are you alright, Ronald, mom?
Don't you have a sweet message like declare I am the best sister ever?
And I just want to say happy birthday, you know. Thank you for everything. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for listening to my problems and stories back then, you know. You were there when I needed your support the most. You know, thank you for teaching me how to drive. What else? Yeah, that's all about it. Thank you for everything, man. You've been really great and really supportive to everything that I do, and I really appreciate it.
I'm
my birthday.
Oh, thank you, friend.
No, we are Monday.
Happy birthday to you. Yip, yip.
Hooray!
Yip, yip.
Hooray!
Opise, who wishes a lucky, Mudima Hona Fazer, a Fobu Pilobosa feeling, O Hule Hule, Ulekanelina. I love you, Kahurata. Luena, who is a banana hao, a banana hole, barholele. E la pala hao ke a lebeya ke re tanki ke a leboga ka tseko go perteya o e tsa mengwaga e mentsintsintsintsintsi
shohip hip cousin's house ke mo protsia to pick up my cousin. My wig is lifting. So today's turning out to be a money collecting day. Cough.
Why is this?
I was vlogging. So manje ugu camera ukhulume the right things, all the sweetest things about me.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. I know, my friend. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You must enjoy the rest of your day.
Mhm. Kya leboga tle. I will.
And I hope to see you before the end of 2020.
I hope so too, because I can talk now. Wa nkutla gore ke a phapa ke.
Maybe never.
She's back.
Okay, cool. We'll make plans.
Yeah, we will.
Okay, cool. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you, friend.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
That's next. Are you taking a video?
It's a video, yeah.
Hi everyone! It's my sister's birthday today. She's turning
27.
She just said it.
It's not 27. It's much more, but we'll say 27.
Okay, she's turning 16, and we wish her a lovely 16-year-old birthday. May God continue to bless you. Ujalove. Ujal. Just right there. Right in my speech. Oh!
Chill.
I wish you all the best. And these past 2 years, you know, they've been very, very difficult. They've been challenging. Mm. And we are still here! We're breathing! And we're even more beautiful! Mm-hmm. So I know that the coming year will be a much better year.
It will, thank
you. I wish you all the best in life, your kids, your family, and most importantly, for your business.
Happy birthday,
mama.
This is for you.
It's flowers. Can you see me? And some charges.
Oh yes.
Baby, oh, love you, baby.
your lovely day. You've shown me how you are a great mom in the whole wild world, and I'll always love you as you are, and the way you love me as I am. So happy birthday.
Thank you, baby. Mwah. Catch it and put it in your heart. We've stopped quickly. Minky and MK are out to get some things at the shops. So I'm reading my card. I'm waiting with Amo in the car. Here's my card. It says, oh, Geoff. Why are you going to wait. Hold on. I think it's just too bright. There we go. Okay, quick stop. Here's my card. It's a beautiful birthday, my friend, my person, my human. Thank you for allowing me to take this journey with you. May God continue to keep you and make you rich. Aww. Thank you, MK. They got pies because apparently my sister did not.
Because you know your
is not ready
not
with food. Thank you, guys.
Or should I just put it?
Oh, guys, thank you.
I mean, you're very welcome.
I know you're hungry.
We didn't get, we couldn't get pepper steak, but we got like prime steak.
And we don't want to wait. Thank you, John.
And actually, fun fact.
Thank you.
I love pies. Fun fact about me. Do you know that?
Pepper steak, yes.
Yeah.
How do you know that about you?
I love pies, so I'm not even mad that I'll be eating a pie.
Okay, how do I know?
Okay, it's fine.
No, they're written inside. The blue one is steak and kidney, and then the brown or whatever.
It's the steak.
Okay, I get
so
you.
So it's rumors, trouble, drama.
I totally get you.
Yeah.
Let's talk about three things that I know about Buse.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you all about three things that I know about Buse for sure.
Uh-huh.
The first one.
Where does this come from?
I have no idea. It's in my head. There's okay. A video, bro. It's action. Camera, action, rolling, whatever.
Yeah.
First one, she loves her kids.
Oh, damn, yeah.
I mean, without a doubt. I feel like on the things that I'm going to say, I don't know what number two is. Definitely, that's number one. Number two, she loves money. That's dead. Listen, maybe. Yeah, no. Number one is the kids. Number two is the money.
Yeah.
And then third thing, she keeps to her fucking self. That's one of the things that I... Unfortunately, that one I can't love about her, okay? Because goddamn, she just like, I'm just like, talk to me, baby girl. Say something, anything. But Buse is not about that life. So anyway, those are the three things I know about Buse for sure. And I'm out.
And you're out. MK is right.
I see a camera. You know, you gotta...
For me, Minky sings beautifully.
Hey,
please,
for you.
Please, what? A happy birthday.
I'm not happy birthday songs, Zabora.
Okay, something I would like. There's a song I used to love that you used to sing. Sakili Vetsi. Yo, it was a gospel song.
Sakili Vetsi. Sakina Moyenga. What? Like you put it for gospel. Sakina Moyenga.
Can you stop with your gospel?
Yes, stop it. Doesn't she know the time for everything? Time for everything.
Read the room.
Yes. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! You better say.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Busaletto. Happy birthday to you.
Wow. I got a gift. Okay, come see.
Oh, sorry.
in your cup.
Oh, okay, cool. Let's see. Who's that? Is that you?
Yes.
I told you, you look nothing like you, bro.
Not in a bad way.
Not in a bad way. Just, you look nothing like you. You know how people have something? There's like no way in which I can know that this was you when you were young. Oh my god.
My sister's savage.
I have never. So like she's like, this is how pretty you were. And also, why?
How pretty I was.
Oh, sorry. Why did she get you a picture of you when you were like little enough for people not to recognize you?
Mama, like,
I didn't understand. No, but she got you the best gift that she gave you in the kitchen, remember?
Oh yes, she did.
Okay, Mama. Kawaii. Mama. So this is like a secondary gift because there is another gift. It's not my gift. I just like to intervene. So there is a second gift that I can unfortunately cannot say on camera, but it's a beautiful effing gift. Mama. And she enjoyed that one. So she can, the sister being, that she can do like another derivative situation of that, because also I don't understand the picture. Why would you take an old picture of your sister and put it in a portfolio type of situation in a frame and then give it back to the sister? That's just mean. But maybe that's a joke that I do not understand, because I'm just the friend, I'm not the family. But there was another gift, okay? Just
yes, there was. Yes, FYI. Yes. Just in case.
Yeah, and also I'm ready for my message now. I'm not. I forgot totally about it. I'm just remembering now.
Also, MK baked me a cake.
I did bake her a cake. I baked her a few cakes. Okay,
special ones.
Very special because I love her and she's freaking amazing.
They are not.
When she is talking, that is. The most of the time, I just do all the talking. But I baked her goodies.
Ha.
Your homie's upset.
My outfit is the one.
I'd rather enjoy this course.
Yeah? Than your brother.
What?
So I have like a short, maybe longish, a message for Puse. Puse, I love you. I think you're an amazing human being. And maybe you just need to talk a little more. But we'll get to that later. Puse is like one of the most shyest and also talkative people that I know. It's like the most weirdest thing ever, because like there's no line of barrier. But I love you so much. And I think over the years we have grown so much, and I've gotten to know myself through you. I cherish your advice so much. And you are one of those people when I'm like super emotional that I want to talk to, because I am emotional a lot, like a lot, a lot. And Puse introduced me to other things of like earthy nature that we shall not speak about, but I love it. I love it to this day. So I just want to say happy birthday, my friend. I love you so effing much. I think you are one of the most beautiful human beings I've ever had the pleasure of coming across. Fucking love your melanin. I love your skin. Your skin is like glowing to the max all the time. I'm just like, I want that tone, but it's okay. I have, what can we do? So I just want to say I love you. May God bless you with all the money in the effing world. Like, I want you to get it, like every single money, if there's like an opportunity. I want you to be like who are those people that just like are everywhere at all times, and you're just like, I don't know what they're doing, but they have money. I want you to be those people, and I wish that upon your life, and I know it's going to happen. And I effing love you. I'm saying effing because I don't know who's watching this. So may the good Lord continue to bless you in everything that you do. And I know you're a hustler of note. Oh my god, I want your work ethic in that regard. I love you so much. Have the most beautiful birthday ever, because 2020 is like a rough on all of us. So I hope like you're having the most fantastic time. Love you. And also like, let's talk about other things that I cannot say on camera. Love you. Bye.
This is special cake by MK, who's behind me. So a candle for each decade.
Ooh, I like
that. Not for persons under the age of 18. She made 24. Ingredients include.
She turned 18!
Natural herbs.
We need to keep repeating that it's natural herbs.
If you know, you know.
You know, you know.
Like, I don't think I'll ever get a cake more special than this. Thank you, MK.
Did you have the third?
I just had.
No, she would have been super calm.
Blow. Blow. Blow.
We live.
Oh, we're live. Mm-hmm. This is my birthday cake. Thank you, MK. Thank you, Lebo. Lebo hasn't.
She hasn't.
On the camera.
Yes.
Lebo is my sister. It's three candles. It's got the Father, it's got the Son, and got the Holy Spirit.
Yes! Yes! Because you're a Christian!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Yes.
Amen!
To love, peace, and money.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Puse.
Yes!
Moachi Khosi Amo.
Yes! Holy Trinity!
Yes!
Fire!
Live, love, love.
You yes!
Last night, and you guys totally made fun of me.
Oh, it's because I'm just like, it's, I don't know where it came from. Somebody must have sang it. Now I'm getting you all night. I'm just like, what's happening with this one? This one is like deep within.
I was in it. It's the next day. My camera is grainy, and I completely missed that.
It's probably because you were high.
And hey. Just looks pretty. And I was looking at the stuff from Albany. Wow, when I did that, could be green. And it's still grainy today. Mm-hmm. I can see here. I don't know how to fix it. Do you know how?
No, bro.
There's your camera, by the way. Anyway, I enjoyed my birthday. I really, really did. It was good. Thank you, MK.
You're very welcome.
Ankara, you added spice. Particular spice that enhanced.
Yes. Oh, you're very welcome.
Mm-hmm. It was good. Anyway, I just wanted to end this vlog. Thank you for watching this video. If you made it this far, please remember to subscribe if you're not yet subscribed to the channel. Do you think I was loud enough?
Thank you so much for joining Puse on this beautiful birthday journey of hers. It was absolutely wonderful. There was a lot of fun had. There was a lot of things that I said that I shouldn't have. But also, that's just who I am. She knows not to put me on loudspeaker. I'm that friend. It was a beautiful, fantastic, earthly, heavenly day. And I'm thinking you enjoyed it.
I did a lot.
Yes, and I had so much fun. It's always great when there's meat. Okay, like, yeah, we don't want a lot.